Wow, that was fast. It was very fast.
Episode 5, ChexQuest 3 Invasion, Super Slimey Mode.
Okay. Don't hurt me. I hate how you get your fucking cheap shots in, you stupid piece of shit. Why am I not using good guns? Like, I'm totally just avoiding them. Well, right now I don't have a choice. But yeah, let's just stick to the good guns it gives me. Let's do that. Oh, you know a game I really want to do on stream? I've been talking about this for a long time. Metroid Prime 1 through 3. I've started 2 on stream before, but that was back with like an ex, and we didn't know what we were doing because I was letting her play half the time and she was letting me play half the time, so like, I don't know. You have to pay full attention in that one, it seems. This music is almost like Starlight Zone or something in Sonic. It's got that nice celestial sound to it. Or maybe like Rudolph. I don't know. Yeah, I've only played through the first one, so I think I kind of have to play through the other ones. Oh yeah. Okay. We good. I think I'm skipping a large portion of the game by doing this. Yeah, I totally just skipped like everything. Okay, cool. So, shortcuts are actually useful in this one. What? Check that shit out. Oh, damn. No matter which way you face, they are shooting to the right. Okay, that's the farthest I've been, though. We're getting progress. Progress. That was a pretty bad run, honestly. Pretty bad attempt. This attempt a lot better. Come on! Open door. Okay, yes, and I'm learning. Bubblegum. Kill that fucker. Word wiser. Because we are on Twitch, a public place where people are listening. And could be fun. Come on. Get. Okay, this is good. Hey, Stiller Carl. What's up, dude? Okay. Switch to this gun. Oh, the fucking boss thing is, like, right there. What did I open? I don't even know. Oh, okay. There, I know. Staircases are good. That satellite looks fucking awesome. I could jump down. No, I can't. I can't jump down. Hey, Leon. What's up, dude? I had a feeling for some reason that I would see you. Yeah, welcome to hell, man. I'm on ChexQuest 3 now. I'm playing them all on the hardest difficulty, and I've finished the first two. This one is just brutal, though. Oh, shit. Speaking of which, oh, hell yeah. I just got some serious health. Okay, I got the red key. I know exactly where to go. Let's just go fast. Die! Get away from me, everything! Please! Let me be. Oh my gosh. I do not like you right now. Okay. Onload, man. Onload and run. Oh my gosh, that was like an hour. Literally an hour for that one level. Not an easy level. Let's just it's cheap. Let's be cheap and just finish it off with saves. So that I can play some other fun games. Once I get to a good checkpoint with 67 health, that's when I'll save. By checkpoint, I mean like just a calm room.
Finally, at this point, I made the realization that I could save mid-level at any time and make multiple save states. This is an intended part of the game and not a cheat. As a purist, I found this really painful to do. Even more painful, however, would be not utilizing what the game offers purely for the sake of making myself struggle.
Like right here. And that's why. Use.
From my research, as of the release of this video, only one person has ever beat these levels without using the save function.
Okay, here we go. I hate being out of my main gun. Like, this gun sucks so bad.
By this point in the series, you need to master the art of strafing, crouching, jumping, and dodging bullets. If you haven't become a fucking professional, just give up now.
I know. This is what was fucking with me last time. Well, it really does help, and it's probably worth it, but that kind of fucked me up. Gosh damn it, I'm dead. Can't escape those douchers. Trying to lure them out here, but they're not coming out, so I guess that's good. I can probably go get some food. way too fucking long to kill this bitch. Gotta do the head bob. Alright, that counts. Counts to me. I'm fucking cool with it. I only died once during that. Which isn't too bad. And yeah, I will save scum this level. Give me a second. It says a secret is revealed, but like, I wonder if I can get here from over there. I really should figure that out. It's so hard to. Okay, so you can. Okay, so then you would go over here, I take it. Someone's shooting it in some dickhole. Can't move. Nice. I couldn't move, so I got fucking clobbered. Wow, what the fuck is happening? I just need to find a blue door. Can you guys all fucking chill? Elevator shaft over there. Excuse me? Coming through. Please leave me the fuck alone. Wow, they are fucking crazy. Get away from me, please. Bye. Jesus. Get the fuck off me. You are annoying. You are all fucking annoying. Shit, I should have saved scum first. Save scum now. I'm a pussy. I'm a fucking pussy. Jesus. They fucking just shove you in a hole and rape you. Like, where am I supposed to go? What do they want from me? They're so fucking fast, too, it's insane. I have no clue where they want me to go from here. Not down here. Aha. Okay, there's the key. Come on. How do I bring it down? Yeah. Okay, I got a yellow key, so that's cool, or whatever. And before I'm dead like an idiot, close the door. Fuck it. Fuck it, we're running. This is a trap. The secret is revealed. What's the point of the secret? Why am I here? What do you want from me? It's Endless. Ooh. Worth it. Immediately worth it. It's all the fucking same. There's just wall after wall after wall. Aha. Okay. Wait. Yes. Okay. It's good. I do have to find a red key, though. Oh, I just opened something, so... Look at these motherfuckers. This is like Jurassic Park. I'm not even scared. Shit, it's respawning. Something's respawning. Oh. Probably that guy. You can't... There we go. Oh, there's the key. So far, it's pretty much... I'm being mostly legit about it. Like, I don't feel too bad because, you know, I've only maybe lost, like, once. Okay, that guy's a dick. Let's try to trap him in here, maybe. Never mind, fuck it. What is it? Where am I supposed to go? The fuck? Okay then. Fuck you. I'm just gonna jump off a ledge because I don't know where to go. Ah, so every step I take is pretty much hurting. Okay. Guess that's the end of the level. I hate this part of the level. You have to just wait. Okay, so you have... Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait to enter the room. That's the smart way of doing it, because then you don't have to wait as long. You have to wait for one switch, or for that door to close, for me to open the next switch, apparently. So let's go here, hit this button, and wait. Okay, not wait too long. I don't know where it wants me to go. I really don't. Like, that just takes me back out there. Is there any benefit of going up here? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I have no clue. Ah, a blue phlegm key. I missed the key. Progress has scummily been made. I'm cheating now. Well, I'm not cheating. I'm utilizing the game's save method. I gave up on level 3 out of 5 on this one. Well, I gave up on playing it one way. Okay, that works, I guess. Shit. Yeah, it's not quite a safe state. I can't even beat it with safe states, though. It's so fucking ridiculous. See, by the time these guys are dead, the new ones will spawn. It is, actually insane. Yeah, only on this difficulty is it infinite spawns. Shit. Yep. I'm a cheater, I'm a disgusting human being. It doesn't even feel okay, like, it just feels like I'm directly cheating. Okay, this is probably the best I'm going to do, so save here. Filthy. Fucking filthy. I can't help it. It's gross. It is gross. I shouldn't be playing it if I can't play it. Oh my god. Oh, okay, it's just turds. Oh wow, lots of turds though. This is gonna be hard. I got one hit, basically. One thing of water in each, is that it? Can use it. Definitely use it. Although I'm out of ammo. Good saying, I like it. Oh man. Oh man! I am in trouble. Woo-hoo-hoo, my god! Terrifying. Jesus. Hey, get the fuck off me. Don't leave you crit. What was that for, anyways? What am I in here for? What's the point? Okay, oh, I did get a yellow key. That's what it was. I thought it was super food. Yeah, although I didn't get a bunch of health, so I should have realized that that was incorrect. Thanks, Alan. Sounds like the killers. Tell me that sounds like the killers. I guess if I'm gonna be cheap, let's go all out. I'm being cheap. Whoa, hello, sir. You look large. You look very large. Point. I guess that's just a spawn point. Ooh, my health is pretty low. Okay. Bella learn hard. Okay. Thank you. What just raped me? What the fuck is raping me? Okay, so you can't go in the room. I see. You just can't go in there at all. Until you kill these things. Okay. Oh, they just endlessly fucking spawn. Get that key. Uh-oh, I saved stated too many times. Shit. Alright, the game just didn't approve of my actions. I didn't either, to be fair, so it is what it is. Ooh, okay, so it couldn't save that file. So I'll have to do this again. Multi-dimensional slime being has killed me. See what happens if I try to save it now. Okay. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Glad that room doesn't respawn. Hello, snakes. Oh, there's a snake. Wow, fuck this snake, dude. Fuck that guy. It's like the combination of those two just really sucks. Fuck you, dick snake. Ah, like you just fucking had to hit me. This is fucking insane. You're not doing this without save states. This is just ridiculous. Without saving, I should say. I think we tried that one. Let's try this. I couldn't stop shooting, like, I just couldn't. I was incapable. Can't move! Ugh! Hard for some reason. Oh, goodness. I don't know what to do. Okay, so... hit that. Open this. Kill these bitches. Oh, wait, you know what I should do instead? I'll switch to this gun. I'm so fucked. God, turning around is fucking difficult. Let's just die. Yeah, I'm using save states. It's straight up, like, impossible. Wow! Okay, so, let's jump over this pit next time. Oh god, I have fucking everything in here. The door just shot me. I'm pretty sure the door just shot me. Let me see if this fills up at all. If it does, yes, that's the one I'm going for every time from now on. Well, that was tragically embarrassing. With one final bless, you Zorch Lord Snotfulus. You Zorch Lord Snotfulus back to his own dimension. Against all odds, you have single-handedly foiled the invasion. You truly hope that the Flemoids have finally learned their lesson and will never again return to the serial dimension. But if they do, you know you will be ready for them. Yeah, let's never play that without save states, ever. That was, that's ridiculous. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna play Kirby's Adventure, because I've never played through it before. Oh cool, there's a little ending, I guess. Save state hero! Good job, you piece of shit. Oh, look at that smug ass grin though. Alright, whatever. The next game is Final Fantasy, but that's the next game on the list. I don't play by the rules. So my final thoughts on the series. I liked it. I really liked it. The textures, the scenery, the environments, the music was really chill and fit the adventure quite well. I like the fact that the bosses of ChexQuest 2 become normal enemies in 3. On that same note, it's really great to see a series progress in difficulty. Nowadays, most games just get easier as they go. Complaints? The maps were confusing and almost tedious to find your way through. My main complaint has to be the save functionality. Why am I allowed to save at any time? It feels cheap and unrewarding, but to avoid it would just make me an idiot. So either be cheap or unreasonable. I hate that. That should never be in a game, ever. If you think it's too difficult of a game as the designer, either suck it up or adjust the difficulty. I will say I'm glad I didn't even know about that until ChexQuest 3. All in all, a very fun game, just a little bit annoying to navigate, and the save functionality really dropped it down more than a few points for me. If it weren't for that, I'd be giving this game a much better score. The ChexQuest series as a whole, on a scale of 0 to 10, all things considered, I'm gonna give it a 6.5. Thanks for watching, think you're hot, bye!